So as you enter the space, you're going to see our main gallery, which will be a floor-to-wall projected video experience, about 20 minutes in length. It follows an accurate 3D model of a human neuron, as well as a human brain, from before birth to the final moments of death. As mentioned, it's about 20 minutes long, and it will loop around if you guys start in like middle, and then you can head to the other galleries and also still see the whole thing. Speaking of, to the right of the main gallery, we have the addiction exhibit. That showcases how your neurochemistry changes over time and is affected by different behaviors. To the left of the main gallery, the vision hallway shows you guys how your brain actually translates information from your eyes into what you can understand. And finally, behind that, we have the stress gallery, which is basically just showing you how your brain interacts with stress and trauma over a long period of time. On top of all of that, the bar is open. You're free to step to the left over here once you enter. Sit down, have a drink, and enjoy yourselves. If you like, you can also download the Artechouse app, and it can scan this wall right here, all of our logos throughout the space, and the coasters at the bar to bring up extra holographic VR art. It is not super tied to the main thing, I do warn you. It is just like a really fun bonus thing you can do, so that'll cherry on top. Masks do need to stay on at all times, including when taking photo or video. Good news is you can take as much photo and video as you like and share it wherever you like, so long as your flash is off. Those are the two biggest rules. Masks always on for everyone's safety, flash always off for everyone's comfort. Finally, these doors right here are your one-time entrance only. Whenever you need to leave, you will be heading from the main gallery into the addiction gallery. That will lead you up to the same set of stairs you used before, which you can use to enter the restroom, the code room, re-enter the space, or be on your way. You folks have any questions? All right then, let's get started. Have a great time, folks.
Thanks. Oh, I'm gonna try and meet you.
Are you six entering the space? Two in the restroom.
Thank you.
Thank you.